and the Pagina relays. Big field this year and a good crowd on a chilly night. Reed, woman's 5,000. About a third of the way in. Field's starting to spread out pretty well. It's the first heat, the faster heat. Tonight's races. 1,000 liter. Here comes the chase pack. Variety of strides and styles. These are up.
Come on, Christina. Good job, Christina.
Well, we have here Jeremy Hurley, who just picked off a lot of people in the Invitational 5,000 meter race here at the Hillsdale Gina Relays. Jeremy, you had a pretty good race strategy. Tell us about it.
Well, it's been a while since I've raced. This is my first race, really a 5K outdoor track race in about 4 years. So my plan was just to kind of get here, start slow, went right to the back, tried to run 70s, 440 per mile pace for as long as I could. And as soon as I felt warm and ready, then start to move. And, you know, the field's a good field, but you're always going to have people that are going to go out a little too hard, and you just hope that you can use them when they start kind of tying up a little bit, use them as your advantage to keep picking people off. So that was kind of my strategy all along. So,
well, there were a lot of lead changes, so it was real interesting to see who would actually make it through to the end. Were you watching some of that that's going up at the front?
I wish I could, but reality is they were about 30 seconds ahead of me, but I could kind of hear it. But really, to be honest, I was so focused on what I had to do. It's been a while since I've raced, like I said, competitively, really hard race. So it was a lot of mental toughness that I was trying to deal with during the whole course of the race. So I wish I could have seen the race, but I'd rather be in the race like I was. So.
Well, you'll be able to watch it on video.
Oh, that'd be great.
Jeremy, congratulations. Thanks for talking with us.
Yes, thanks for having me.
Come on, man. Come on, buddy. This is going to be a really... By PRS, 39 minutes.
Talk about
for the show.
Here's the second heat. Men's 5,000.